These are truncated domes, and you can often find them lining train tracks or at crosswalks to warn blind people that there's something ahead. So what happens when there are no truncated domes? Well, as of lately, I just walk my happy blind ass right into the intersection and have no idea. Yes, I have applied for a guide dog, thank you.